In 1995, a 13-year-old Topeka girl won a national contest by writing and illustrating a book about a land without time. This is Tim Rencher, the history guy for CJ Online, talking about the late Anna Riphahn. The daughter of Bill and Julie Riphahn, Anna created a book that placed third in her age group in the 1991 National Written and Illustrated by Awards Contest for Students, put on by Landmark Editions of Kansas City, Kansas. The next year, she wrote and illustrated another book, which won a second place award. Anna was a student at Jardine Middle School in 1995 when she created The Timekeeper, an elaborately illustrated book that finished first in the contest's competition for children ages 10 to 13. Landmark Editions then published it. The Timekeeper, written in verse and rhyme, tells of a land where the absence of measurable time causes chaos. The land is visited by a mysterious old man called the Timekeeper, who brings order by separating days from nights and enabling the people to keep track of time by measuring seconds, minutes, and hours. The people become happy, or so it appears. But conflict emerges, as some people want the days longer and others want them shorter. The Timekeeper seeks help from Mother Nature. She separates the year into seasons, with spring and summer bringing longer days, and fall and winter bringing longer nights. The people like the new seasons, and ask the Timekeeper how they can thank him. He responds by telling them to make the most of the time they have. Anna's black and white cat, Lumpy, appeared on each page layout of the Timekeeper. The book had sold 10,000 copies by the time Anna, then a 17-year-old junior at Topeka High School, was killed in a highway traffic accident in November 1998. The crash occurred about 20 miles south of Des Moines, Iowa, in the pre-dawn hours as she rode home with four friends from a Billy Joel concert in Chicago. A pickup truck going the opposite way struck a deer, crossed the center median, and hit the car containing the students. Anna had been riding in the middle in the back seat. Her friends all survived. Anna's tombstone at Topeka's Penwell Gable Cemetery bears this inscription, sharing the final lines of her book. This is Tim Rencher, the history guy, for CJ Online.